It's very simple. Four fixed wheels like to go in straight lines, whereas a ball can move in any direction. So a clear choice, easy turns with minimal effort, or do it the old-fashioned way.